how do we get from the golden age of hip hop to what we have now dominating the culture, which I would say is definitely taking the substance out of, like you said, the lyrics. How do we get from, you know, the days when you were coming out and rocking with, you know, you could hear you could hear P.E., you could hear De La, you could hear a lot of different subject matter on the radio, LL Cool J, to now it just seems like you turn on the radio, you turn on TV, and it's just
violence. Everything is violence.
How do we get there?
I think I don't want to blame it all on you know, the powers that be, but violence sells, and the power knows that. And when the brothers was, you know, going up into the record labels, you know, looking for deals, record deals, if you're not killing somebody, if you're not selling a kid coke, if you ain't got one of the prettiest cars in the hood and the biggest chains and some of the flyest chicks, they don't want to hear it. So the little kids was going back home and then like, oh, okay, coming back up there, and it's the same little kid that came in a week ago talking about,
you recording,
you know, something that may have been okay to listen to. A week later, he a killer, killer, killer.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Ain't Rick Ross, but I made myself. I'm self-made, my part I done play. Was a bad youth, but went church on Sundays. Went school from Monday to Friday, but anyways, I had to pick up the mic and demonstrate. Man, the kids flow sweeter than Cherryade. Made bait, got them cats filling me up in the States. Now let me tell you what I don't rate. These rappers copying my style, but it don't pace. They asking me for a mixtape, I do shit at my own pace. I'm taking rappers out, I guess that this is your due date. Hip hop died, the world cried, till they found out I'm hip hop's child. Since Pac and Big died, the game has been messed up. How could I forget Nate Dogg and Big Pun? They'd be ashamed to see what hip hop's become. The rappers ever talk about is money, bitches, and how they beat guns. Rappers spitting like me, there ain't none. No Wu-Tang, I'm all about my cream like Raycon. Remember the nights I used to dream for the hell of it? No dad, my mother raised me on benefits. Matter of time before I blow up like a terrorist tonight. Talking 9-11, every round my spit is dope. My fans be loving every second. Told my bro relax, I'll make it in a second. Cause patience is a virtue. Drop tracks like bird poo. This is my epidemic, no bird flu. Product to them council estates, but everybody's only out for their pay. Recite raps like nuns, recite Bibles. Got nothing but verses for my rivals. The ones there through the struggle is the ones I share my fame with. Cause they're the same people who I shared my pain with. Can't wait to see the look in my mum's eyes when I tell her that I've made it. 16, feeling like I've had this dream for ages.
The powers that be coerce a lot of it, but now we start to feed into it to the point where, you know, it's almost, you know, the point of no return, man. The conscious level in the hood is kind of low right now because of that. You know, the majority rules. If the majority is talking blue and somebody else, you know, come out talking gray, it's hard for that person to get, you know, people to see that color because there's so much blue out there, you know what I mean? So, you know, if we can put a balance back in it, man, you know, the consumers got to understand that, you know, it's their choice first. And they the ones that, you know, make or break what we do. So, you know, support what you believe in. And hopefully, you know, like I said, the majority rules, if, you know, when Rakim come back through and, you know, a few other rappers, you know, that got a little positive vibe, or not even a positive vibe, just a real hip-hop vibe that ain't talking no, you know, killer, you know, I'll sell you a kid coke. But, you know what I mean? Hopefully, man, time just, you know, coming full circle again. You know, it can't be so much of that, man. You know what I mean? And the little kids, even the kids kind of tired of the, you know, the BS, man. So hopefully the next couple years we can get back into what we call hip-hop.